listen.
We live in a world of smoke and mirrors, where the ones in the suits are the most ruthless of killers. Columbus was a slave driver and a terrible role model. There's so much lies in history, it makes your mind boggle. Like the nuclear bombs in Japan didn't have to be dropped, but the momentum for destruction just couldn't be stopped. You won't find it in the textbooks, it's been cut and cropped. The news, politicians, and the elite all have an agenda. They want what the rich desire.
More power.
The truly educated being their only dilemma. They don't care about your culture, religion, or gender. They just want you under control. Divide and conquer. We don't have time to learn the truth. New and improved TV shows to distract all the youth, so we don't use our potential to find out the lies. Put on your headphones and let the music hypnotize. Listen to that chorus again and again as your mind becomes sterilized. Our conscience and morals have become paralyzed as we play games which kill time and desensitized. Plugged into the matrix while our planet is being terrorized. Is it really to liberalize the uncivilized or pacify the leaders who dare to nationalize? The corporations, of course, whose advertising rules our lives.
Shut up
and stay healthy with the food that has been synthesized. Even the knowledge in the books have become commercialized. Sexualized, underachieving, and no willpower. No one wants to read and water their intellectual flower. How many times are you gonna hear that knowledge is power? We complain religion is too confusing, but we don't give it time. Too busy consuming, questioning our purpose has become amusing. When everything around us has a reason, who are we really fooling? If you don't know the World Bank, IMF, and US hegemony, that means you need to start reading and switch off the damn TV. Find out why the US has interfered in over 50 countries since World War II. From supporting dictators, overthrowing leaders, and even staging coups. You claim you have freedom of speech, and you get to choose, but do you have freedom of thought or believe what you hear in the news? We get distracted while the leaders make all the decisions. We work all day innocently for our provisions, driven by fear that non-compliance could lead to prison, while stereotyping and getting indoctrinated by the television. Denying the only light in our lives taught to us by our religion. Being shown celebrities so we continue to have ambitions when the system is cancerous and desperately needs a physician. So the next time you claim my religion is to blame, understand your history before you get put to shame. Catholicism was bullied and the people treated like aliens. Communism was built up worse than even the barbarians. It's just Islam's turn to take hold of the reins, being the scapegoat of society while the rich have you in chains. We've learned all this in history, but we just can't get it into our brains.